So, what do you guys think about Google Classroom so far?
I really like it. It's organized, and I really find all my stuff quickly.
What do you think?
I agree with Andy. It's a lot easier than doing paper homework.
Why?
Because you could easily memorize it, and it cannot get lost.
So you like that it can't get lost?
It cannot.
So you like that it can't get... Yeah. Makes sense. What are your favorite parts about, like, our STEM class so far?
I really like when we're all finished, we can have a little bit of free time.
What do you usually choose to do in that free time?
I usually do Tinkercad or Khan Academy.
Okay. What do you have some free time too sometimes?
Yeah.
What do you do with
Khan
it?
Khan and Tinkercad.
What do you guys think about Khan Academy?
It's really neat because usually I don't really like math, but with Khan Academy it gets me motivated to do things.
How come?
It's fun. You know, there's like little sound effects, and you get rewards, points, and then you can customize things.
Cool.
Profile.
What do you think about Khan Academy?
I think it's pretty great because it gives you hints so you know how to do it, and it lets you watch videos too.
Cool. Tell me about Tinkercad. What is that? What do you do with it?
You do 3D modeling. So when it's done, you can just print it out with your printer. It's really fun, and I can really look at it, see what I've made and all that.
Cool. What do you think about Tinkercad?
It's been a lot of fun, like creating stuff that comes from your mind.
Cool. Any other things come to mind you want to share?
No.
I'm fine.
All right, cool. Thank you, guys.